So quiet over here. Thanks, Glenn. Homemade sign. A little help from Lily as well. How's everybody doing out there? On speaker though. Hey guys, George Jones. What a great name. People would pay good money for that name, George. That's amazing. How's everybody doing tonight on their Saturday night? I'm not used to playing shows at night. It's kind of cool. Thanks so much to Folk Music Society of Huntington for having me play, and really looking forward to this. It's a wonderful society out there that's had me at many shows over the years, and it's great to be playing for them tonight virtually. So thanks y'all for showing up. Please share the feed if you can while we're getting started here, and get the music out to more people. What's up, old timer in the Netherlands? Thanks for staying up. Chris, Marilyn, it's like a lot of lily patters here. I love it. Thank you guys for being here so much. Lisa Malloy. Oh, this is going to be fun. Playing a lot of, play all original songs. I put this set list together for you. We're going to start out with a song called When We Wander, which is the first single off my new record. Coming out soon of the same title. And all that stuff is kind of happening really soon, including music videos and all this stuff I've been keeping under wraps for a long time. So anyway, this is a song about, we wrote about traveling and about wandering, but you know, during the pandemic I realized that wandering is more than just hitting the road and doing that, although that's part of it. There's a lot of wandering you can do at home or just within yourself. So I've learned a lot about that during this time. But this is called When We Wander.
Nobody knows that glint in your eyes. Leave this home we built in a moment's time and sail away without knowing the wind. For we may never have a chance again. When we wander, when we wander, don't it feel like we're finally found? When we wander, when we wander, we always find our way somehow. Everybody tells you how a flower's supposed to grow. But I love the way you only listen to the stars and chart a course from the rhythm of the heart. When we wander, don't it feel like we're finally found? Find our way somehow. And we've seen things that can't be bought, chose not to be afraid, 'cause everything has its cost. But here I will remain, where the wildest horses run, run, run. Like we're finally found. When we wander, we always find our way somehow.
Welcome. Thank you very much for being here. Hello, you guys. Oh, thank you very much. Colorado's in the house. Where's everybody tuning in from? Thank you, Lorraine. Maryland, Netherlands, Colorado. That's one of the beautiful things about these online shows is us all coming together from around the world. And that's a cool thing that we'll continue to do post-pandemic. That's been a really fun thing about these concerts. And also just having this place at home to record and learn. I was always too busy touring to do this before. I'm gonna play another song off the new record. East Men of New York. Hey, Jim Hornsby out in Northumberland, England. Good to see you, buddy. That was so fun to play with you out there. Clennell Hall in Northumberland, one of my favorite places. New Jersey. Hey, my cousin Vinny's in the house. Hey, Steve. It's good to see so many friends and new folks as well. Speaking of touring, I wrote this when we were on the road, probably, you know, at least 200 nights a year, me and my family, and we'd kind of dream about home. I love being on the road, but we live in this beautiful, quiet little town near Mystic, Connecticut. And we'd always dream about going back there. And this takes on a different meaning as well after being here for a year. We still love it. It's called Strangers in Our Town.
Place where we disappear, whisper to the ocean, get our answers there. Nothing changes much, still waiting for the catch to come back in. It's been 10,000 miles since we've been home, and it feels good to hold you and know we're alone. Nobody knows us, this is where we find ourselves again. Honey, leave your suitcase in the driveway for now. But you look so perfect with the sun sinking down. Baby, come on out. Let's be strangers in our town. This is a place where we rest our souls. That old highway living, yeah, it takes its toll. wouldn't trade it for nothing. But this is what I picture in those motel rooms. This is the place we left our past behind. Carved out a world just for you and I. This is the place we first started watching our flowers grow. Honey, put down your makeup, throw me the keys. Ain't the boats in the harbor really all we need? Baby, come on out, let's be strangers in our town. No one stops us on the street, away out in the tides. So we just run together, we just take our time. Cause soon we will be gone, chasing yellow lines. That's the life we lead. So honey, let down your hair and put your hand in mine. You know the wind sends a shiver by the water at night. Baby, come on out, let's be strangers in our town. Baby, come on out, let's be strangers in our town.
On the new album. What a great crowd here. Over 70 folks here between all the pages. London's in the house. Phyllis, Jeff. So great to see all of you. Thanks for being here with me tonight. Let's see. Let me get my White Falcon guitar out and play a song called Stargazer that means a lot to me. Let's see. Hope everybody's doing well and hanging in there. I know it's a little bit like Groundhog's Day these days. But I know we've got the toughest road behind us, I think. And this song is about picking your universe. I think is really important these days. I think it's a real daily journey to be positive and to be happy. We work on it every single morning. Yeah, that's awesome. We're on YouTube, we're on Facebook, all over the place. Thanks again to Folk Music Society out there in beautiful Huntington, New York. When I tour again, touring in Long Island is just always such a pleasure. Once you get to Long Island, that is just such a beautiful place to be. Great music lovers. It's called Stargazer.
Stargazer, don't ever shield your eyes. Desert your fortress, you don't belong inside. Go on, stargazer, I know it seems so far. Drown out their voices, you're not who they say you are. And I know your time is coming soon, coming soon. No one can keep you here. Keep you here. but you. Go on, stargazer, peer through the cosmic dust. You belong out there, you weren't born to rust. Go on, stargazer, I know how much it hurts. But you are free now to pick your universe. And I know your time is coming soon, coming soon. Ooh, ooh, ooh. No one can keep you here, keep you here but you. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Keep you here, keep you here. Go on, stargazer, embrace the brightest light. You must be fearless, but you can leave tonight.
Stargazer. Oh, thank you so much for the beautiful words over there. Good to see Dottie, Dixon, Carol. Thank you very much. Susan. Thank you all so much for showing up tonight. We're streaming to multiple pages and stuff, but I can see all the comments over here in one stream. Blair, how you doing up there in upstate New York? Put this down. Also wanted to mention, thank you so much for tipping, whether it's large or small. It makes a huge difference in our world. And we're incredibly grateful that people continue to tip and as a virtual concert ticket and help our family get through this time. So thank you. And if you're new to my shows, whether physical or virtual, we do a weekly show almost every Sunday at 3 p.m. so we can have the U.S. and U.K. and EU audiences, although it doesn't seem like the U.K. folks mind staying up really late, which is great. But yeah, every Sunday, almost every Sunday at 3, we do a show, including tomorrow. Tomorrow we're doing a Zoom show that everyone's welcome at, up until like 100 RSVPs or whatever. So yeah, stay in touch, you know, follow me on Facebook or sign up for my newsletter, and I'm easy to find, so I'd love to see you at more shows. They are the highlight of my week and the thing that really gets me through. And this is a song called Grace on a Train. This is from my Empty Seat on a Plane record. And it's actually about a woman I met named Grace on a train. Sometimes the songs just present themselves, but she told me an amazing story after I met her, and it changed my life. So it was definitely worthy of a song. So I was happy to write this for Grace. It goes like this.
Found grace on a train, and the silence stung my ears. with her gaze so far from here. And maybe Portugal or Spain, oh, I just don't know. Oh, I said hello. Well, that snow was falling that New Year's Day. I found grace on a train. Well, I found grace on a train. I know I listened to her then, but never thought of it again until I saw her face by chance, when my life jumped the tracks. It all came rushing back. We'll call it just a random twist of fate. I found grace on a train. That winter day so long ago was her turning point, her cornerstone. Someone passing through can save your life, oh, make you get back in the fight. Well, I found grace on a train, and she bought for me a suit when my rent was overdue. She said, just promise me you'll go out to find your girl to the edge of the world. 'Cause something's telling me she's in the rain. I found grace on a train.
Grace on a train. Actually, there was a train was from Long Island, actually, come to think of it. It's on my Empty Seat on a Plane record. I've been loving playing this nylon string so much. I don't have a boat, but I have some amazing guitars. That's what I've spent my money on. So this song is, hey, Michael Kornfeld, how are you doing? Lisa Malloy. Looking forward to the Super Bowl tomorrow. Lisa, I'm rooting for your Tampa Bay Bucks. I don't really care, to be honest, but but I'm rooting for them for you. Viv Fish, love you, Viv. It's good to see you. Wonderful audience here tonight. Play this on the nylon string.
Kaleidoscope, blinding edges, keeps me breathless under oceans and skies. All the colors underneath my eyes, I wake up to them gone. Kaleidoscope, rearranging prisms fading in some plastic dream, and paper lenses floating upstream, searching for a better song. Well, I need to let walk away from you with eyes closed. Somehow I've become engulfed by storms. There's no more sun inside me. Well, I need to let go or walk away from here with eyes closed, 'cause all the pretty lights were false hopes.
Song called Kaleidoscope. Hey, Deb out there. Thank you, Dottie. Thank you, Viv Fish. I'm so glad you guys are digging the show so far. This is another song off my upcoming record. Let's see if I can get the acoustic back. I can't wait to release this new record. I've never, it was supposed to come out last year and we had to delay it. I've never had that happen before, so it's such a long time coming with this new baby. Thanks very much, Karen. Y'all are so kind. A song called Hanging the Stars. I wrote this about, I guess this new album is a lot about family and about touring with my family and being a father. I became this is the first album I wrote after becoming a father, so that just changes everything in the most wonderful way. And my little girl is really the reason that we've been able to stay positive during this time. We're so grateful for her and her innocence and her constant love and laughter. Well, usually laughter. But she was amazing out there on the road before the pandemic hit, and I can't wait to show her the world again. This is for her. It's called Hanging the Stars.
Tonight's more, 10 times to be reborn, 10 rooms of deadbolt doors. Lately I feel like hiding, the lights draw me in to paint a canvas all over again. I meet a stranger who knows where I've been. Baby, it feels like flying as we're hanging. Stars, hanging in the stars, feels like we're hanging in the stars, one by one, one by one, hanging in the stars. rest my eyes. Don't wanna sleep double on 9 to 5. Don't worry when I'm making good time. Even if the sky looks infinite and empty, need some more coffee and gasoline to figure out what it all means and how we can feel so helpless as we're hanging in the stars. Hanging in the stars, feels like we're hanging in the stars, one by one. Maybe it's enough if you can change one heart in this world. Maybe it's enough. Maybe it's enough. Hang in the stars. Hang in the stars. Feels like we're hanging the stars. One by one. One by one. Feels like we're hanging the stars, one by one, one by one, one by one, one by one, hanging the stars.
It's hanging the stars, kind of about touring and just meeting folks one by one. A lot of the folks that are here at the show are just people that I met on a regular night, you know? Oh, thanks, Alan Fish. Digging the nylon string. This is another song off the new record. It's called Hymn of a Summer Night. And I feel like your past can seem a lot rosier in hindsight. And I know that my childhood was a mess and was very turbulent. But you know, when I look back, I just remember these great nights by the river. I lived in a little town, a little New England town, and we'd just go down to the river because there was nothing else to do. So we'd find beer and cigarettes from someone. I shouldn't admit that now, but back in the day, you know? And we'd go down to the river and just blast music and have a great time. It just, that image of that just feels so perfect right now. This is about that time.
On these rooftops, we used to own these streets. There was always a chance I would kiss Maria and not go home again in defeat. There was never any fear, just a hymn. Summer night, ringing air so clear. You could hear the hymn of a summer night. All of us met on the banks when we got older. Figured it was time to get out. But one by one, we came crawling back. There's something about this simple river town. There was never any fear. just the hymn of summer night, ringing air so clear. You can hear the hymn of summer night. Don't remember ice and snow, or walking that road, when my sweetheart said she don't love me no more. But I can hear the radio full blast, touch that rusty window latch, feel the current rush between my toes. And I remember liquor stores on the state line, and branches lit by moonlight, where we hung our clothes out all night. And there was never any fear, just the hymn of a summer night, ringing out so clear. You could hear the hymn of a summer night, the hymn of a summer night, the hymn of a summer
of a summer night. I've got another song off the new, playing a lot of songs off the new record. Everybody's still doing good out there. Judy, Denise, good to see you. I know, good thing you gave up smoking. I picked a bad week to stop sniffing glue. No, honestly, I can't believe, I mean, that was, as any, smokers or past smokers know, it's like the hardest thing in the world to quit. And now, after not smoking for so many years, if someone passes me, I'm smoking, I'm just like, ah. But I know how much I loved it. It's just such a wild thing. If you can hang in there for that first 6 months or whatever. But yeah, I'm very grateful I was able to kick that. We're pretty wholesome these days. We don't even drink anymore. We're too busy. I drink way too much coffee, though. Could be worse things. this is a song called Ghost Stories. Aw, thank you, Michael, so much. We're actually, so we're releasing this new record, and right as we're doing that, my wife and Lily, we rented a little house down in South Carolina to record a covers album. So we're making that starting March 1st. So the music is flowing, whether it's the original songs or my first covers album. So when we do get back out on the road, I'll have lots of material, lots of t-shirts. This song called Ghost Stories is kind of about the person you leave behind in confronting some of those past demons.
Some ghost stories I'd love to tell. Don't want to scare you away, so I've kept them to myself. Distant shadows I've never explained. It's easier to ride these rusty rails, tip my hat like some righteous saint. But I walk through these walls. Used to lock myself in shackles by a window down the hall. Oh, I was a single wisp of smoke. I was naked to the eye, barely flesh and bone. Somewhere long forgotten when you said hello. I've got some ghost stories I need to tell. If I don't come clean, someday you'll see a photograph and you may be haunted. You may be warned, and you may disappear into the evening mist before I can prove that I was reborn. But I used to walk through these walls, used to lock myself in shackles by a window down the hall. Oh, I was a single wisp of smoke. I was naked to the eye, barely flesh and bone. Someone long forgotten when you said hello. If you've got ghost stories you'd like to tell, never scare me away. They're hiding almost everywhere, so don't be fearful. If there's a spark, seems the brightest souls are forged in the dark stories.
I'm going to play you another song on the nylon string. A song called Noise. It's about it's a love song about loss and all kinds of love. The love that makes you so happy and the love that can break your heart to your core. I wrote this about loss, but it's become, over the years, the meaning has changed, especially as people have come up to me and talked to me about this song, and now I just think of it as a love song for all kinds of love. A little throat spray. How's everybody doing out there? You guys are really wonderful and so kind. Hey, Jill, Carol, thank you so much. You guys are just making my night. This stuff is amazing. Entertainer's Secret. I'm not endorsed by them. And it's not a secret either, but it's a really wonderful spray. The song's called Noise. Thank you again for being here, for tipping us and keeping the music flowing. I don't know how to do anything else.
Well, I can hear the songbirds singing, all the church bells ringing. 'Cause without your sweet voice, all the world is noise. And as I watch the children playing, I can't hear what they're saying. 'Cause without your sweet voice, all the world is noise. And if I ever hear your voice again, maybe on some clear and holy morning, I will close my eyes and take it in. But until then, until then, well, I will watch the lovers dancing, but I won't hear them laughing. 'Cause without your sweet voice, all the world is noise. And if I ever hear your voice again, maybe on some clear and holy morning, I will close my eyes and take it in. But until then, well, I won't hear the rain start strumming. The streets could all be flooded, but without sweet voice, all the world is noise, all the world is noise.
Old song called Noise. I wrote that in 2008. Can't believe that. So long ago. Let's see. We got some more for you here. We're gonna play till 8:15, and then there's a special Zoom after party. I'm just gonna stop by. I know you guys are gonna stay up all night and party, but I'm gonna stop by and then read Lily a story, hopefully before she falls asleep. But it's really wonderful to be here with you tonight. And yeah, and if you'd like to, tonight's all originals. Tomorrow I'm doing a Zoom concert, which are really fun. If you haven't been to one of my Zoom shows, it's really fun to see everybody. And tomorrow we're doing all cover songs. Be working on songs for the new cover record that we start recording March 1st all month. So as I'm getting the arrangements ready, and even as I'm recording, I think we'll do a lot of cover song shows on Zoom. So hope y'all can make it tomorrow. And thank you. Hey Daria, it's good to see you. That's my wife in the next room. Hey sweetie. Deb. But yeah, we'd love to welcome you and your friends to our Zoom shows. They're lots of fun. And my regular crowd is just the nicest bunch of people, of course. They're music lovers, you know. We're all pretty nice for the most part. Can't be a jerk in folk music. It doesn't work. A song called Runaway Town. I wrote this in Nashville with a wonderful artist named Mary Bragg, who's singing a bit actually on the new covers record. What a singer! You gotta hear her, and songwriter. And she was talking about how Nashville was kind of just full of musical misfits that came together from all over the world, and I love that. So I said it's kind of like a runaway town, and that was how this started. We all come from different places, got the same story to tell. We were spinning our wheels,
digging dry wells, but around here we find shelter when the weather gets wild. And I don't feel as crazy these days. We've got runaway stars on runaway roads. No one here will crush our hopes. We got runaway fires on runaway nights that figured it out. We just might if we stick around in our runaway, 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 runaway town. All empty pocket pilgrims on a silver rising tide. Might have come here chasing gold, but there was something more to find. And there's no compass to correct us as we sail into the dark. And we don't fear the shadows out there. We've got runaway stars on runaway roads. No one here will crush our hopes. We'll have runaway fires on runaway nights that figured it out. But we just might if we stick around in our runaway, 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 runaway town. We can call this home. Spirits don't have to feel alone. We've got runaway stars and runaway roads. No one here will crush our hopes. We got runaway fires on runaway nights and figured it out. We just might if we stick around in our runaway, 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 runaway town.
Runaway town. Let's see, I've got a few more for you at least here. How's everybody doing out there still? Drinking wine in England. What time is it? Is it 1 a.m.? Oh, the night is young for Viv and Alan Fish and all the folks out there. Thank you, Dan, so much. It's great to see new folks here as well. I love that. I love how the shows are, I always thought the audiences would just shrink because people would just get so sick of these online shows, and the audiences have grown, which has just been really amazing. And this is a song I wrote for my wife after a rare argument, and I realized I was wrong about the argument as I was writing the song, which was very, very frustrating. But I love this song, and I gave it to her kind of to make up with my tail between my legs. It's called Innocent Ones.
I'm out here tonight in the parking lot. Bought some whiskey, but I forgot how to hurt this bad. How to hurt this bad. Harsh headlights from the street racing cars, and young kids stumbling home from the local bars. I just close my eyes. I close my eyes. Try trust somebody. It's time to give it all up. It's time to trust somebody before I lose my innocent ones. Before I lose my innocent ones. Gunpowder's rushing in on the July breeze. Feeling seasick on the vinyl seats. I picture upstairs against the bedroom glass, wondering when I'll be coming back. Our baby girl is sleeping peaceful inside. I can't let her live a life like mine. I got a promise to keep. That's all that matters to me.
Songs are great because they can accomplish so much. You can say you're sorry with them. I proposed to Jess with a song that can really, they can do so much. Thank you, Carol. Thank you for being here. Thanks to all of you for being here and staying up in England as well. Chris West. Thank you, Deirdre, so much. Lynn O'Rourke. Let's see. Let me get this white falcon out again. Hope it's still in tune. I've got a song for Lily that I wrote, and become one of my favorite songs, and this video that we have for this song I cannot wait to share with you. I just have to wait a little bit longer, but a lot of amazing things are happening with this song, and I'm just really grateful for it. I can't even share yet. I want to. I'm a big mouth. I want to spill the beans, but I've only written Lily one song, like, completely for her. I mean, they're all kind of about her in some way. This is directly to her, and she has definitely changed me. I mean, I think when you become a parent, there's nowhere to run anymore either. Take care of your issues, or you start affecting your kids with them. And hopefully I'm taking care of them, and just want to be the best dad in the world. So far, so good. She's really She's been thriving during this time. And she's still a little freaked out if she sees somebody, but she's very happy, so that makes us happy. There you go. Come on, Falcon. In a song called If I Were the Moon. If I were the moon, I'd light all of your back holes. You wouldn't need no headlights. I'd always be full. If I were the moon, I'd carry you through the high tides. You could always reach out for me and feel my gentle pull. If I were the moon, I'd always be near. I'd always be wide eyed in the big wild blue, watching over you. If I were the moon, I'd send down all my fireflies. I'd shine with the perfect light. I need you to dance. If I were the moon, I'd always be near. I'd always be here.
Sorry.
In the big wild blue, watching over you. If I were the moon, I'd always be near. I'd always be wide-eyed in the big wild blue, watching over you.
If I were the moon.
Thank you, George Jones. Oh, thank you, Dale, so much, you guys. And definitely come to the Zoom after party. And I'm not sure if it's on my Facebook page, but you can go to the Folk Music Society of Huntington page, and we can all say hello there after the show. Oh, put this back in. I forgot some of the chords there, the chorus. I mean, it's a funny thing if you're been working so much on this cover album that you forget your original songs. It's like, they say our brains have this incredible capacity, and I feel like that's just a bunch of baloney. I don't feel enough capacity. When I learn one song, another one goes out my head. Let's see. A couple more songs for you before the big party. This is an old Scottish folk song, I believe. Hey, Ron Tucker down there in Florida, Ron and Sarah. Missing you guys. We normally tour Florida in January, which has been one of my better moves, really, in life. Either Florida or back home to New Zealand, where my wife is from. So we've had a proper New England winter this year.
True love won't come with me, then I'll surely find another to pick wild mountain time. All around the purple heather will you go, I see where you go, will you go. See where you go.
It's a great old song. Well, thank you again so much. Dion Harrison, oh my god, my roommate from Berkeley. I love you, brother, forever. Man. Dion. One of my first full band shows was with Dion playing the drums. He can play, he's one of the best jazz drummers in the world, but also can just play the heck out of rock and roll and anything, just anything, because he just knows exactly what to play. And I'll tell you, that pocket was one of the best pockets I may have ever had in my whole life. I was spoiled on my very first gig in the Berkeley cafeteria in Boston, Massachusetts. Good to see you, brother. I'll play this last song, and I'll see you at the party after. And thanks again for being here, for showing up, for spreading the word, and for tipping us and supporting music and supporting great organizations. Thanks to the Folk Music Society for just always being so good to me, and also for asking me to play tonight, of course. It's an honor, and I just had a wonderful time. So thank you very much, and keep in touch, especially if you're new to me. Come say hello if you'd like tomorrow at our Zoom show. It's easy to register. Just go on my Facebook page. There's plenty about it in the events, and like I said, we play at least once a week, usually on Sundays. So you are always welcome. And this is an old song about believing in the good times.
Yeah, is there in your driveway about a quarter to nine? You can hear the boardwalk and the carnival rides, and it's much too early just to sit at home. But you only see thorns as they hand you a rose as you lean on the hood of this car. His engine's warm, he's waiting for you. Tell me what you got to lose. It's so hard for you to believe in something real, yeah. You're always counting on rain, like it's always gonna fall the same.
My dog's drinking water right now. It sounds like a waterfall here. You thirsty, Harrison?
Oh, don't go inside. Don't you play dead, honey, let the blue skies go to your head. Yeah.
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy. You see a flashy childhood in his halogen lights. You can picture him leaving without a goodbye. You gotta push that away, girl, or you never get out. And this cruel old world will keep crumbling down. You ain't always gonna be this young. His engine's warm, he's waiting for you. Tell me what you got to lose. It's so hard for you to believe in something real, yeah. You're always counting on rain, like it's always gonna fall the same. Oh, don't go inside, don't you play dead, honey, let the blue skies go to your head. Oh, 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 well, it's a long, hard fall. Oh, 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 oh. Like it's always gonna fall the same. Oh, don't go inside, don't you play dead, honey, let the blue skies go to your head. Don't go inside, don't you play dead, honey, let the blue skies go to your head.
Thank you all so much. I hope you had a wonderful night, and I hope to see all of you tomorrow, 3 p.m. Eastern. You can check me out on Zoom and register on my page. It's easy, it's free. But thank you for a beautiful night, and I will see you at the Zoom after party. Okay, much love, everybody. Thank you.